So we've reached a bit of a milestone. Bit ago when we were down the south coast, we're down Browlea, and so this is all to do with the awning, right? Down Browlea, I decided to disconnect the legs off the van and put it into the ground and whatnot. And what happened was it completely snapped and came crashing down. That was in February, March, I think. And I haven't done it ever since. I've always left the legs connected to the van. For example, just like that. Keep them connected to the van. And then you've got this crossmember like just in your way all the time, which doesn't bother me. Like, it's really, really tight. But today was the day where I disconnected again. And we're golden. Like, look at all that room. See how the leg's down? I've disconnected it off it. Leg is down. I have all that room for a walkway. Bloody ripper, man. I am so stoked. I thought it was going to come down. This is where it snapped before. See, I've just rigged a bit of metal in there and put a bolt through it, and it sleeves all the way in. It actually snapped on there. Man, it came crashing down. Everybody was looking. Yep, everybody. They get their chairs out and they just park up, grab their wine, beer, whatever they're drinking, and they just watching. Oh, he's having a bad day. But not today. Peace.